been a minute since we took this old barge out.
Yeah. It
is. Now, it ain't gonna know how to act.
Yeah. Well, guys, we back at it.
We back at it. Yes, sir. We got the old barge behind us. And we headed to Ivan Lake.
Ivan Lake.
We're gonna go out there, set up, see if we can catch some cats.
Yeah. I know there's one bass in that lake.
Right.
Let's see if there's any catfish.
Right. Mm-hmm. We did grab the bait, didn't we?
Yeah, we got the bait.
Okay. Hey, bro, I got gas.
I'm looking to make sure he's got gas. Y'all know what tends to happen to us.
No, I got gas, dog. Hey, we might be able to try out our lights tonight.
Yeah, we...
our headlights.
We installed some headlights on the old girl. And ever since we put them on,
we ain't taking
the barge out. We took it out one time with Brother Micah.
Yep, yep.
But that was a day trip.
Yep. Yep. I tell you what, old Ivan should be at its peak level. It should be at its peak level. Anything I get a hamburger?
Yeah, it probably wouldn't be a bad idea.
Bro, I don't know where I heard it, or what. It just stuck in my head. It's stuck, man. It's stuck. Can you take me higher?
I'm sitting here, and I got, in my head, I got one more.
Dude, I don't know why I got that Creed song stuck in my head. I don't know, you know, I don't know where I heard it.
I got a band in my head sound like, older.
Right.
And you got,
can you take me higher to the place? Can you take me higher to the place? Well, you're ready to kill yourself, like,
oh, where's Boulder? Where God is scared? Come on,
let's go there.
You know,
dude, I don't know, man.
A friend in Creed. A friend in Creed. Shout out to Cousin Jim Bob.
Oh, my God. Hey, bro, I don't even know where I heard that, though, man. It's just in my head, dude. I was like, murder, man. I'm about to murder. Why is that train song stuck in my head?
Alright, guys,
We done made out here to Iban Lake. I'm getting ready to launch, you know. See the old girl right there. But before we get out there, I just wanted to come out here on this little dock and show y'all how pretty it is out here before we disturb the water. Yeah, look at it. Looks like a glass mirror. Oh, that's pretty. Well, go help Bubba get the boat ready to launch and we'll be back with you shortly. Well, guys, we out here. We anchored up and we got lines running. So, as you can see, we already losing sunlight, but that's all right. Because before too long, we're going to light it up out here like it is daytime. We're out on Iban Lake. We ain't never catfished here before. We're going to see what happens. As always, if something does pop off, we'll be back to show you. But in the meantime, we're going to sit here and chill and probably talk about some dumb shit until we get some action. So we'll be back to see you.
Y'all hear that? They going off right there, Uncle Buck.
Sound like we got a pack to the left and a pack to the right.
Well, I tell you what. They can't get to us. They might be mad because they can't get to us.
Maybe. That's all right. Hey, you come on out here. Old Uncle Buck and Bubba going to have new coyote skin caps. They going off, boy.
They going off. Hey, that's what you hear out in the wild, son. Y'all hear that?
Yeah. You know, We don't call ourselves backwoods hillbillies for nothing. This is just another night for us.
Mm-hmm. They talking, man. They talking. Mm-hmm.
Sound like they about to have a turf battle.
Right. What it sound like, didn't it?
Mm-hmm. I hear a couple big old dogs too. They done pissed that dog off.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Well, if we end up getting attacked by a pack of aquatic coyotes, well, then y'all just ain't gonna have to put up with no more of us. But anyway, we're still sitting out here. Uh-huh. We've been getting some bumps, but that's about it. So.
Enjoying it, but it's been enjoyable, ain't Uncle Buck?
Oh yeah, man, it is so peaceful out here. It is quiet, and it is dark.
Son, it is very dark. But hey, we got some good lights on this boat, don't we?
Yeah, we do. And them headlights, you can't beat them. Before we pack it up tonight, I'm gonna let y'all see what them headlights do.
Boy, they light it up, don't they?
I'm very, very impressed. It almost look like lights from a football field out here.
I'm telling you. I'm telling you, yeah, man. Them headlights definitely lead you the way, don't they?
Oh yeah. I didn't think they was gonna be that good, but.
And they good.
Hell yeah, can't beat them old LEDs. But anyway, guys, hell, we're gonna sit out here a little bit longer.
Yep.
Still trying to catch.
Yep.
You know, ain't no guarantees in fishing.
That sure ain't. Well, that sure ain't.
But hopefully we get at least one.
At least one.
But either way, we're going to put a video because this trip is worthy of a video, I think.
Oh, yeah.
But anyway, one way or the other, we'll be back. All right, guys, check it out. I'm gonna show y'all these new headlights we got. As you can tell, you can't see shit. All right, Bubba, go ahead, hit the headlights. Look at that. Uh-huh.
Likes that bank up, don't it?
Yeah, it does. It ain't as clear in this video as it is in person, but trust me. You can see everything. Pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
Doing this little video just to show y'all our lights on this bad boy. Uh-huh. Bam. Oh, we will light it up, son.
Woo! Yeah, look like we got out just in time.
Uh-huh. We're gonna call that a wrap, y'all.
Yes, sir. Got a few little pecks and nibbles.
Yeah.
That's about it.
Yeah, that's about it, but
yeah, we need to take the old barge out anyway, so.
Yeah,
it was due.
It's been exactly 1 month since you took Brother Mike out.
Uh-huh.
That was the last time we had her out.
Yep.
But,
it was time.
Yeah.
Shit. That's normal. She did good.
But, at the very least, we got to try out our new lights.
Yep. And I would say, you can't beat it.
They pretty.
They pretty good.
Pretty legit.
Mm-hmm. I'm kind of impressed.
Yeah. Would have been nice had we caught a fish.
But, yeah, that would have been nice.
They weren't cooperating.
We tried three different spots.
Three different spots, yeah.
I mean, they just wasn't popping tonight, man.
Yeah, we had a few of them little bait bandits.
Mm-hmm.
That was it.
Yeah.
That's how it goes, right? That's why it's called fishing, not catching.
Right. Yeah, it's just kind of dead tonight, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. Hey, that don't mean that. We still enjoy being out there.
Uh-huh.
Heard a whole gang of coyotes.
Yeah, we did. It's
alright. You know, started to get a little rain on us and started to get kind of cool, so that mixed with no bites, we said, shit, let's go ahead and pack it up.
Uh-huh.
We're heading on the house now.
Yep.
Yeah. We'll see y'all on the next trip, I guess.
Damn right. Remember, guys, when you're fishing, dominate. And live life to the fullest, man.
Go enjoy yourself.
Yeah, out.
Later.
Oh, and another thing, guys, I'm going to tell y'all something. Uncle Buck has been farting all damn night long. I mean, he grabs his rod. He takes a sip of his Dr. Pepper. He stands up. I mean, it didn't matter what he did. I mean, he puts his bait on. I'm like, dude, Jesus, can you not? I mean, it's like anytime he moved, he had to fart. And that last one was kind of wet, so you might want to check your pants when you get home.
I mean, I'm feeling a little squishy. I had a lot of shit to talk
about. I mean, he was full of gas tonight, so if we would have ran out in gas car tonight, you probably could have helped us out.
I have a feeling with some of that natural gas from my natural ass.
Anyway. Shit.
Must have been something in that burger.
Yeah, you know you had that wind tonight.
Uh-huh.